Hey guys, just wanted to make a quick video to introduce you to the newest member of my family. I've been looking for a cheap camper for me and my husband and my son to fix up to go camping. And I've actually been looking, for a couple of years. Really don't have a lot of money. And I finally found something last week. We went and got it, drove all the way to Virginia to buy this, and brought it home. So here it is. Yeah, I know, it doesn't look like much, but it's doable. It's restorable. As far as I can tell, there's not much wrong with it. This is a 1972 Apache Yuma hardside pop-up camper trailer. Looks like it's seen its share of traveling. But there's just minor things, like there's a taillight that needs replacing, the window screens need redoing. They're not busted, but you know, they're just coming loose. We haven't washed it yet, so needs a good scrubbing and a good wax job. The wheels need repainting, but the tires are pretty good shape. I'm not sure how old they are. That needs a coat of paint. And yeah, we're gonna repaint the bottom there. As you can tell, there's not much metal on it to paint, so it shouldn't be a big deal. But here's the sides. Got a little awning on your end windows. Spare tire, that wheel needs repainting. We did find this busted piece on the corner, but that should be minor, really, to repair. Here's the back side. That's where your power cord goes in. Into Kentucky. But yeah, when I got it, the inside was full of junk. Pulled all that out of there. Now I'm just scrubbing the filth out of the inside and gonna get to restoring it. So yeah, let's go in.